Well, it is now time for the secrets of magic revealed.
Welcome to the Secrets of Magic Revealed, the show that takes you behind the scenes to show you how magicians perform some of their most amazing magic. Tonight, the masked magician will break the magician's code and show you exactly how the magic is being done. First, let us introduce the star of the show, the masked magician. What you are about to see is being performed without any camera trickery or video effects. The magician takes a sheet of newspaper. Shocked by the latest tax increase, he decides to use it for a trick instead. The newspaper is rolled into a cone. Now, the masked magician proceeds to pour milk straight into the cone. Now here comes the magic. The magician makes an over-exaggerated, pointless gesture. And amazingly enough, the milk vanishes. And he has performed the impossible. But how did the magician perform this amazing feat without leaving a trace of milk? Let's watch it again. Once again, the newspaper is rolled into a cone. This is a real newspaper. And real milk, no trickery here. The magic happens as the magician misdirects your attention with his magical gesture. Let's show you what happens in slow motion. The rest is just a little bit of showmanship. The milk has gone. And the masked magician has done it again. Of course, it's easy when you know how. Tune in next week for another exciting episode of Magic's Biggest Secrets Revealed.
Are there any questions?